Oh my god!
Oh, holy shit.
I'm so jolted.
Oh,
my goodness.
Holy shit. It's Bandito. This guy sucks.
Hey, go fuck yourself, sir.
I looked at the card. Normally I want to face fast, but in this case, he sucks.
Part of my group, the main event posse.
He was good, but now he sucks.
He's the most wanted
now
person.
He's staring in the eyes of the Nigerian giant. Oh. He's so hard. He's like
Jesus.
At least 6 feet tall.
At least 6 feet tall.
Look at this fucking guy. At least 6 foot one.
I asked my professor at college and said he would not let you do that.
Oh, okay. Well, he said, what the fuck did you say to me?
Yeah, Scott had the foresight to the coma.
Are you a BRR?
Yes.
Alright, this Bandito guy doesn't stand a fucking chance.
Oh, yeah.
He's got the
You're gonna be amazed when he hits him with the 21 plex. You're like, I didn't think he could do that.
I'm very amazed because it's not gonna happen.
No.
Omos.
Omos.
Omos. Representing the wherever the fuck my state is called.
Black River Club.
All right.
Got that gas station logo T-shirt on. Ah!
Oh!
Breaked him over the rope. Oh no! Oh, that might go out.
What Bandito should really do is just kind of jog around. Most tire himself out.
Exactly. Yeah, just Irish whip him a lot.
That.
Yeah, this Bandito guy's not doing too well, huh?
Bandito in general has not done very well in this incarnation of the league. He's 0-2 so far. Not living up to the main event posse name per se.
Arm ringer.
Uh oh.
I mean, how do you fight someone the size of Omos?
I mean, same way you learn to fall off a 20-foot ladder.
You gotta go for the legs.
You gotta go for his dick.
I think that's just your strategy. Oh!
I mean, I think it's a valid strat.
A dick-based fighting style.
Got in the street fight.
Holy shit, he brought him down with one shot.
I know. That's crazy. Oh no! Spine Buster! Oh, I missed that. Midway boot there, I don't.
Ed Boon boot.
He's too tall.
Oh.
Nope. Shot right with his tummy. Oh.
Off the ropes. Oh, I went for a European uppercut.
It's too quick.
Man. The agility of
Omos. No! Tree slam! No! That might be it, folks! Oh! Holy shit. That was too close for comfort there.
Yeah.
What is this? The Bandito got planned. Oh!
Beautiful maneuver off the top rope there.
How much did that take out Bandito, though? First, all the breath got taken out of him with that tree slam. Now he's doing high aerial maneuvers.
He is high, you're right.
He is high. Beat me to it by a millisecond. Omos. Omos. Hit him with.
Whoa!
Omos.
Using his own weight against him there, I think, in that arm drag.
Classic.
Hit him with a scoop slam.
Scoop.
Hit him with a scoop slam.
Oh no!
Wow.
Rope break though. Bandito was lucky.
Omos is gonna break his back and make him humble.
No, we've never in any incarnation of the league, we've never seen that. Iron Sheik.
I mean, he kinda sucks.
He's only outside
of the ring.
He got his Sultan boots.
That's ridiculous.
Oh, sidewalk. Oh, there it is again! Wait a minute! Oh my god! Bandito was submitted by that! Wow.
Wow.
Sweat hogs!
Who's this little trooper on?
This is a great...
What?
This is a great man.
A great man?
Yeah. It's a Peter Avalon.
Wait, does he have, Judy Bagwell's face on his cross?
No. There's not enough canvas. That's a fat joke.
Yeah.
Wow. Well...
Earl Hebner looks depressed over there.
That's true. Here we fucking go.
Let's see their stats here. Rick Rude in this league is 0-1. And
throw him up, Buff. Throw him up.
Buff Bagwell's 1-2.
Buff Bagwell's about to double stuff. Rick Rude.
By himself?
Yeah. What, you doubted the baby?
I'm so sexy. Did you hear that song?
Hell no, yeah, you are a Buff Bagwell.
Here we go, call for the bell.
Throne.
Oh, arm drag.
Arm drag. Oh, this is immediately shaping up like the mass match.
I can't go 0-2 against Crandy Stable tonight.
Listen.
Oh, there we go. Working the shoulder. Oh, look at that. Just look at the like technical master. Oh.
Just like I am 2-0 in the ring, you're going to go... I'm going to go 2-0 above you, my friend.
That is the worst promo I've ever heard.
Wait, let me try that one match
with Mikey and Bungie.
No, it was Mikey and Crandy.
Oh. Well, no, but you said you're 2-0.
Oh, yeah. When was the other match?
I successfully teamed with some of my guys against the Dark Order.
Oh.
And I. Me and Shane Hayes. Came down from a 4-2 lead and won.
Wow, Shane Haste.
Yeah, me and Shane Haste beat four members of the Dark Order.
Oh my goodness. Oh, look at that. Looking sexy over there, Scott.
Yeah. All right, Scott. Who do you think is hotter out of these two? All right, Taylor. Who do you think is hotter out of these two?
I like the mustache more than the goatee.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go with Rick. Wow. This is unbelievable.
Was more shredded.
Yeah. We're getting a good look at him here, right in front of the commentary table.
There's a lot of us at this commentary table. Who are the two guys next to us?
That's the Norwegian commentary team.
Oh, right, of course.
Oh fuck, they only got 3 seconds! Hole two! Oh my god! Go! A true New Japan spot! Oh, shoulder breaker! Mikey's felt that pain before.
Shades of Pongashonga.
Great.
Oh, the Rude Awakening!
Oh, Rude Awakening!
He's gonna go for that bad neck! Oh, his foot might be in the ropes. No! Oh!
Regroup, man. Regroup.
Go for that. Keep going for that horrible neck of Buff Bagwell's. Just don't go after Rick Rude's lower back, Scott.
He got it blown out by Sting.
He did. That's such a funny clip flow in the moment. Oh, arm drag. Oh.
Wow.
Yelled him right in the mustache.
That's his weak spot.
Yeah, that's why he's got it covered up.
Sleeper hold!
Oh.
Don't tap.
I can see him fading. His eyes are rolling. Oh.
Oh my god. What was the reason why his eyes are rolling? Oh, this might be it!
Uh-oh.
On the bad neck! Oh! Rick Rude might get his first win!
Next.
Damn. He ruins Max. Elbow drop to the back of the neck.
That's a smart game plan.
Oh no! Butterfly. Sugar, baby. Is that...
Shifty shell shot.
Oh, here we go!
Ah.
Get fucked, Crandy!
Can he survive two?
I don't think so. No! Oh. Unbelievable. He might go out of the ring. Nope, stays in. Another one? Oh, fuck. Jesus.
Fucking bullshit.
Oh!
Maybe Buff doesn't
what?
Like
knee drop! Oh, he missed. Oh. Randy gasped there.
What the fuck on, Buff?
Buff is not looking so tough, Randy. Oh, no! Oh!
Push my brain buster? Like, Buff, he must have been over in Japan. Maybe he just got back. That's why
he had to work.
Jet lag.
Do I
have
Scott Norton?
Yes.
You
do. Oh, no. No! Jesus! I thought he was going to go for a cover, but he didn't.
Wow.
Shoulder tackle.
Tuckered his own self out there, though.
What? How'd he get up first?
Buff is not
Rick good. Rude always gets up first, Grandy.
Right.
Drop kick! Oh, hell yeah!
Oh, yeah!
We just got ourselves a thumbnail, boys! Shoulder breaker! Going back to that bad neck! That's gotta be a rope break, right? No!
Been screwed over here.
Not yet.
You haven't paid Buff enough yet. Oh my goodness! Another third shoulder breaker!
He's gonna be running out of shoulders soon.
He's got three more left. Oh! Double down. What I tell you, Crane, he's always up first. Yeah!
Yeah, there it is. Another one.
Are you fucking kidding me?
He's a little woozy, Crandy.
Yeah, so am I.
Didn't do all that acid.
Yeah, probably not. Rude Awakening!
It's, I would say his feet are literally hanging outside of the ropes, Earl.
He didn't do the accoutrement.
Yeah, he didn't show us how his hips work.
Yeah!
You,
right in the asshole.
He's going for that knee drop again! Oh no.
He dropped the knee.
No! Only two shoulders left!
Reaching critical shoulder damage here.
Oh no! Oh. Only so much a man's six shoulders can take! Here we go! Go for cover! No! Yes, go mind! Oh, fuck.
Oh, donkey punch right to the back of the head.
Whoa! Oh, Scott just climaxed.
It's a hot match.
Oh, yes! Rude Awakening!
This has gotta be it.
Dropped him! There we go! Counter! Yeah!
There we go.
He's simply ravishing Crandy. Oh,
he's picking his treats for today.
He's pointing out the rats!
No. He gets the chinchillas. No rats.
Now you can turn your backyard into a battleground. Inside or out, with the Light Striker Salt Striker, you've got unlimited ammo and built-in weapon choices. Play solo, or for even more fun, as a team. Eliminate your opponent one at a time, or with accessories like the rapid fire system.
It's over, Mysterio.
All at once.
Light Strike, Assault Striker.
Accessories sold separately. WWE Superstar, Rey Mysterio, and batteries not included.
From WOWIE, start the action online.
She's a syndicate person.
And who's the syndicate?
That's Becca's stable.
Oh, yeah, shout out to Becca. Carmella, like one or two times SmackDown Women's Champion.
Oh my god, moonwalking! You see that moonwalk?
One time tag team
trash talking.
I think she's from Staten Island.
Song sucks.
And I don't think AZM has ever won a SmackDown Women's Championship, so I think she's losing this. Really?
Wow.
Yeah, AZM hasn't made it to the big leagues ever, so.
I think if AZM and Carmelo were put in a ring together, AZM would be like, I'd rather wrestle a broom.
She'd rather wrestle Moppy?
Yes.
Every Saturday, you drafted
that one. Hold on 1 second. I almost took him, but then I did not.
I think he'd fit in with my guys. Meanwhile, all right. Anyways, this match can start here.
Working that arm. I see you, baby. Working that arm. You remember the song, Scott? Whoa!
Action.
Snapmare.
Carmella looks like she's ready for a night in the jungle. She's camouflaged.
I'm ready for a night in the jungle.
That's sexual harassment, Crandy. That's why you don't get paid any money here in the league.
You're talking about jungle.
Yeah, I wanna go see like the ocelots or whatever.
I've saved your job multiple times by being like, HR, he doesn't work here. You can't really do anything to him.
Yeah, I'm an independent contractor.
Not even. I gave you, like, fair change.
I'm not an employee. I'm an apprentice. I'm an unpaid intern here. Anyways, AZM off the rope. Alright.
She keeps going after those. I think she knows Carmella has implants. She keeps going for them, I believe.
That's not very much.
Jesus Christ!
It hurt very bad.
They shouldn't put concrete in those things. Whoa! Carmella won the strike exchange!
She's from Staten Island.
You're underage.
Yes, Nick Patrick, very vocal here tonight.
She's from Staten Island. Monty Brown jumps on the.
Oh! She hit a leg sweep! She must be a Mortal Kombat fan.
That could be it. All right, I guess not.
You mean Coup de Grace?
Yeah, I mean Coup de Grace.
Oh, monkey flip!
Yeah, just like the jungle.
Oh, another leg sweep.
I think there's monkeys in jungles.
Where they primarily reside.
I don't know. I don't know anything about monkeys.
You should look them up.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, they're probably taking to the outside right in front of our Norwegian commentators here.
Do we know their names?
Bonds and Trons.
I was saying.
Alright.
Jorgen?
Yeah, Jorgen's their last name.
Hans Jorgen and. What was the other one? Franz?
Franz, Hans, and Horgen Schorgen? That's awesome.
They're twin or.
Wait, are they twins?
Yeah, did you not see them?
Do we know anything about Hans Horgen Horgen?
No. Oh, roll up! Oh, I thought that was it, Crandy.
I didn't. See, unlike you, I actually have faith in the competitors.
A guilty chuck from Carmella!
Hell yeah.
She's been watching too many Roman Reigns matches. Another one!
Carmella's better than Roman Reigns.
Admit it.
Admit it. Acknowledge it. Oh, I think she knocked her teeth out there.
That's fucking pretty cool.
You know, this is the like this is the first time Roman hasn't been booked on a card in a little bit.
Fuck.
And somebody's a big Uso fan.
Yeah.
I assume one person's a Uso fan.
Oh!
The Uso's dark.
Day one is eight.
No! Right in the middle!
Not about that. It is age.
She is just spamming the guillotine.
Good.
Yeah, right?
Do you give up?
Never. I bought too many John Cena t-shirts, told me not to.
Oh my. Will your dog give up, Scott?
Unfortunately not.
Alright.
He's a big Carmella fan. He's gotta make it vocal. But you know. Oh! Roll through! Into an armbar! Tap, Carmella! Oh, she gets out of it. Are you counting your fiance? What do you call this move, Cranny? I forget what she calls it.
Code of silence. Code of silence.
Yeah, that's right. You would know that.
He watches the product.
I watched
Oh, she's gonna make her tap!
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, Scott.
Very vocal.
Who? The dog?
Azium.
Oh. Oh my god, Carmella just went another frame for change.
She's so strong.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Oh!
Double down. Princess of Strong Style. The Princess of Staten Style.
Oh, capture? Oh my goodness! She was saved by that rope there.
Super kick.
Might be it. Oh!
Oh,
oh moonwalking.
She's the best. She could do it all.
Oh, she got tripped up. Whoa! Maybe they're trying to politic their way into the clinch cup with that show, that display there.
She's probably a better match than the fucking New Jersey.
What is this? Whoa!
New York, am I right?
Fuck it.
Yeah, New York.
This has gotta be it! Roll up!
No.
It is!
Oh, god damn it.
What a performance by Carlo.
That was a pretty good, decent match, I won't lie.
Quiero pedirle un aumentito del 2%.
No te achiques y pide más! Como cuando pides un Steakhouse XT de Burger King. Extra gruesa, a la parrilla y desde solo $3.99. ¡Mereces más!
Mejor dame el 15%.
Sí, sí.
Y la foto de su hija.
Las Steakhouse XT Burgers de Burger King. Con ricos ingredientes y 30% más carne que las Angus Burgers de McDonald's. Desde solo $3.99.
A la parrilla, ¿cómo te gusta?
En Burger King.
¡Oh!
Go
4
seconds without implying that I have sex with my stablemates.
No. You said that. None of us said that.
I didn't say it. You guys did.
I didn't say no.
You guys just said Omar is going to bend the
over. No. Taylor said that.
I didn't say that.
No.
Probably have trouble physically with that based on your two sizes. That's all I'm saying.
Scott's trying to figure out the geometry over there.
I don't think he should, unless you want him to.
I wouldn't. It's
Ayanaido,
too.
He is, look at him, he's...
Tranquilo.
He uncontrollable hands. Charisma. That's what I have. I have uncontrollable charisma. Yeah? Really?
He shook hands
with Randy Orton.
Did you kill me? Finish my fucking story?
No, yeah.
I'm trying to tell a goddamn story over here.
We tell Black stories here, brother.
Malakai Black shook Tetsuya Naito's hand before he did that. He swiped his.
He's gonna finish this story.
Oh.
Now Naito has pink eye. Thank you. letting me finish.
Wow.
Nice pink eye.
Malachi Black's stinky asshole.
That's a bad case of pink eye Malachi Black has. It looks like he has frostbite on his eye. I would hope not.
Do you think it's also infected with, like, darkness and hate or whatever the hell it is? Do you think Seth Rollins shoved stairs up his ass? Do you think Malachi Black, wipes after you shift?
No, he doesn't. He
lets
it
ride. Oh, no,
Naito. All turning each other's arms here.
Great.
He sits down and it crunches. Just a bunch of dry poop on.
Dingleberries.
Not even, it's just like a layer.
It looks like when, like, you see, like, mud's dried. Ah! Oh! A suplex? Oh! That's interesting. He overpowered Naito.
Well, he does have that leverage in me.
He's true. Very back and forth here. Very back and forth.
Oh, look at that. Nice little, like, cravat choke there.
Roman Reigns maneuver.
You can tell that he has martial arts training based on his pants.
Yeah, his Muay Thai shorts. Uh-oh.
Scott, are you Muay Thai trained?
Yeah, he was Muay Thai, what? Trained by Sagat. I trained BJJ with Ed O'Neill, who's a black belt.
Is that right?
Uh-huh. Oh,
that's awesome. Well, I trained with Steve Blackman.
I was going to put Steve Blackman in this match, but
he didn't perform very well in his last match either.
Well,
Steve
Blackman then.
He tapped to the weakest submission of all time.
No, he was the fucking bow and arrow guy.
What? To be fair, he did take a Van Terminator to the face and was bleeding everywhere.
Yeah.
Steve Blackman didn't perform well until he got head.
That's true.
That really changed his life.
And I remember I made a joke that the little blue bloods never stopped Steve Blackman, ask his wife.
Oh my.
Jeez,
just drop them like a bad habit. German suplex from the guy, not from Germany. I forgot where he's from.
Of the
Netherlands.
No, I think he's from. Is he from Holland? The Netherlands.
Yeah, it's not. That's from.
Oh, that.
Wow, look at that.
That
wow.
Weird choke he always does.
Interesting.
Or Amsterdam, whatever.
Yeah, this guy smokes.
Yo, shout out to Holland. We got any Hollandites in the chat? Do we have any
Then they're called Hollow Maniacs. Oh! Naito's going for that drop kick, I believe. Oh, he didn't get it.
Do we have any Hollow Wickeds in the chat?
Oh!
Yeah.
Black Mass, whatever he calls it now. Oh.
Naito is,
It's a classic Scott, always looking at his feet.
Just wondering what's going on.
Oh.
Suit little Dutch toes.
Oh, dropkick. There we go, going back to the choke.
He's looking right at the camera, too. You're not supposed to do that.
Stare into your soul.
Oh, are you going to tell Naito what to do?
Yeah, he won't listen.
Oh, that's...
I don't speak right, enough Japanese to tell him what to do.
Wow.
Oh, what's he got planned here? Might be going for Destino. Oh, he's going for that dropkick. Damn it. Didn't get it.
Oh, he loves this move.
I like how no matter what camera I change it to, he finds it.
Second SCP.
Jesus. Oh! Confirmed.
What did you say? Did you say Among Us? Whoa. Is he Among Us?
Hey, I can...
You're being sus right now, Crane.
Oh, my bad. You were sus when you said Almas was going to come over.
Sorry, that was my fantasy. Sorry.
No, alright. I forgive you. Oh, big pump bicycle kick though from.
They ran a lot of bicycles over there.
They don't have cars. Yeah.
They got a lot of walkable cities.
Great infrastructure.
Can we just compliment, like, Denmark and Holland for the rest of this episode?
No, fuck Holland. I'm saying.
Wow.
Wow. This guy loves pollution. Huh. This Taylor guy loves pollution.
Look, that pollution there would be.
Exactly. We've been in the dark ages, sir.
Yeah. To move forward, you must destroy.
I saw a YouTube video telling me about it.
True. I saw a video that said the aliens are attacking for real.
No, that was just Mikey.
I saw a video.
It involved a cup and shit.
It was just frosty.
Came out looking like soft serve chocolate ice cream. Oh, he wants the crowd to get into it. We're gonna get a Destino? No.
Yeah. Speaking of shit, Malakut Black. Why can his dirty ass crack on his hand and then shaking poor Naito's hand?
Gave him a chocolate pretzel?
Yeah. He gave him a Jorgensprung.
Julie Hart loves it. Uh-oh! Naito's been dropped on his head enough, Malakai Black! Come on!
I know Zelina Vega is definitely watching this stream.
Oh, absolutely. She's big fan of
games. I wish.
Kitchen sink.
Yo, shout out to Zelina Vega. You're
alright. Oh no, my tap! He's pulling him away from the ropes!
He's gotta grab the ropes, they're so close.
He's so close, look at it!
I got my cat here at the commentary table.
What's the kitty's name?
Her name is Hermione.
Hermione?
Mm-hmm.
What's up? This one goes out to Hermione.
Yo! Yo!
Oh!
Oh!
Oh my god, what's happening?
Whoa. What the fuck? Yeah, this match is dedicated.
Whoa!
What? Wow. Huh? Oh, that's Tranquilo.
Naito's confused.
Whoa. Hermione's confused. Oh, he just got... Okay.
He just came in and... Oh, complete shot! In a Koji clutch!
Oh, man.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Hermione's clawing all over you, Scott.
You're out!
I love it. It feels great.
He wants some more of it. What was that song called? I don't remember.
I got her untrimmed clothes going in here.
That's the extent of our country knowledge.
Katie made me watch the video for...
That's awesome. Destino! He went for cover!
It's gotta be it.
Taylor just broke his sound barrier. Yeah. Holy shit, it's over.
You should, what a match.
I'm Booker T, and my life as a TNA superstar can be exhausting. First, I put in long hours in the office. Then, I gotta rush home and help out with the booktuplets. And after that, I gotta take care of the chores around the house. That's why when I need a boost of energy, I use Stacker 2 6-Hour Power Extreme Energy Shot. With zero sugar and zero calories, I don't worry about a crash. Stacker 2 6-Hour Power Extreme Energy Shot. Energy with an edge, sucker!
I can't tell.
The biggest BRR is here.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, he's making us wait.
It's gotta be Kane.
No, that's Sheamus.
Oh, fuck.
What happened to his former tag team partner from the tournament, Scott?
I wasn't sure Necro cut it.
They did make it to the semifinals, I believe. Until my team eliminated you.
Look, when you want to take care of business.
Every day?
Take care of business every way.
We gotta work overtime? Looks like Kane means business. Look at his face.
Wait, he's undertaking care of business.
Yes. He's taking care of business. You know what I mean?
I didn't know what you mean.
Yeah, I know. I know what you
mean. Now, these pieces of human trash. They lost their way to the championships.
I fucking hate.
Voted on by a bunch of
Jagoffs.
I voted no for the fuck.
I voted no, but all the eyes.
Holy shit.
The only time I'm hoping for a short title reign.
Wait, don't do the finger up for Hermione. She's in the same.
Did you say you want to finger Hermione?
What? Hang on a second.
Wait, no. No. I said don't do the middle finger around Hermione.
Whoa!
It's a cat.
What?
How old is your cat?
She's like... I forgot.
7,000 years old.
She's at...
Uh-oh.
She's like 5.
Okay, your cat can see the middle finger. What are her cat ears? I don't know. The same as dog
years. 1 year equals 10,000 in our human year.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow.
Oh, my.
Oh, Scoot Slam!
Years watching the Douglas.
Yeah.
Oh. Nikon Douglas. Lee there almost took a ref bump.
Oh, he's doing the glove.
Gotta love the glove! I found my copy of Glover the other day. Oh, we got... Oh, yeah, D-Von.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa! D-Von was...
He got the big man up.
...able to... It's a hard thing to do.
Red dick.
Burton Dick doesn't want to rise. Uh-oh, assist the bomb!
Yeah, there we go. I knew these two would work well together.
Is that a Indian flag on his jacket there?
It's the Irish flag.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Real weird. Oh, I bet he'd love to go for the 10 beats of the Balrog. Oh!
Oh! What
the hell?
Isn't Balrog like a Lord of the Rings character?
Maybe.
It's Balrog.
Or what was the dragon's name?
Smaug.
Merg.
Are you talking about my
Maug? Oh, that went the way I thought it would go. Sheamus is a pure striker. 3D reverse though! Why do they keep reversing D-Von and Bubba's 3D there? Like, they'll never expect D-Von to hit the cutter. No, we got a lot of cool stories about three of these guys. We got the Siemens thicker than blood with the Dudleys. And we got the Hyman Hunter Sheamus.
I'm sorry for blood.
You don't remember Hyman Hunter Sheamus?
Is that a Lita thing?
A what? No, that was a... Remember in the 2K universe? He got in that big feud with Rey Mysterio. Because he was hunting Hymens. Don't you remember that?
Hyman Hunter Holmesley?
Oh, God.
Wishes.
You guys don't know about the Hymen Hunter. Go back and watch the 2K Universe playlist. Yeah. You'll find out.
Please go watch the videos. Please.
Learn the lore.
Please, you gotta watch.
Assist the bomb!
7 hours of content.
There's way more than that. There's at least one. I think our Survivor series went 4 hours long.
Specifically, the Hymen Hunter.
You want to know about the Hymen Hunter? Do we know the origin of the Hymen Hunter? Oh, 3D! The correct way! Go to, watch the Payback Universe video. That's what it happens.
Oh, you actually heard about, okay. This guy actually knows.
I remember, because we were like, we said every match on the pay-per-view had the theme of Payback. And they randomly booked Sheamus and Rey Mysterio at the main event, and we had to come up with a story why. And, I believe Rey Mysterio's daughter was on WWE television at the time, which led to Hyman. Hyman.
As it does, of course. Yeah, can only lead.
Whoa! Up.
Whoa!
Bro kicked my cane!
Wow. Bro kick.
Oh, drop kick. Oh. He's going for it. Got it.
Wow.
Wow! Oh no, Kane's going out!
Oh Jesus.
Dunked right on his big red head. That was the first game that he didn't have the mask on. Here comes the pain.
He loves the pain. He comes from pain.
He comes in fire. Oh, Sheamus is beating it over there.
Yeah, he is.
Beat to the battering ram.
Tag team titles on the line, in case you didn't know.
Jolt grows on after this. And we're back.
Holy shit.
Wow. Just tossing him like a sack of spuds.
What kind of commercials do you think Jolt would have?
I mean, if you watch the videos, you would see they have commercials.
Probably Bible Man. Can you get some Bible Man commercials?
I legit have commercials every episode, Crane.
Yeah, Crandy.
Edit it, and you don't even watch it.
Watch the Twitch streams.
There are usually a lot of giant Baba talking to ice cream. Or,
Oh my,
what's he setting up for? Oh, slingshot shoulder!
Oh.
Fuck! I'm liking. Does the carpet match the drapes' chances here?
Kane's case is just awful.
Yeah!
Aside from his fake hair.
Jesus Christ, he threw Devon inside out.
His penis head looks exactly like his mask.
Wow.
He just has a little mask for his dick and balls.
Remember Inside Out Boy?
Who's that from?
It was like a between shows Nickelodeon thing. It was like Claymation. Where you like, the kid went on a sling, or a swing, and he went too hard and he flipped himself inside out. He's like a superhero. It was fucked up.
Think it is something where he was on the doctor team or someone had to like slap their like vocal cords.
Yeah, I do remember that. Yeah. What is this? Oh, headbutt from. What is that? Oh, you don't see that too often anymore. Just a sledgehammer. I would imagine Sheamus is hot in that jacket, right? Bro kick!
Oh!
Oh! Whoa! New champs!
Oh, yeah!
Bro kick that shook the entire world.
Yeah. Evo didn't make it to save the pin.
I thought he did. Oh, man.
We'll see you next week!